Marco, I told you, you're dead. You want to hit this?
I'm gonna call the cops if you don't get them.
What the hell is going on right now? I don't understand you humans. You're always so skeptical when you're told you're dead. I don't get it.
Oh my god, I think I'm gonna throw up.
You should hit this. It helps.
You say you're ready for going off my girlfriend. Wait, Jen, is she alright?
Yeah, man, she's fine. Real fine.
What?
To achieve a better orgasm?
What are you talking about? I didn't do that.
Yep, you sure did. It says it right here. Death ball lacking off and strangling.
I did not do that.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fucking sure.
Name's Jason Statham, right?
No.
Yeah, you're not in here.
What does that mean?
So I get to go back? No, it's too late for that, man.
What do you mean it's too late?
Your body's probably been recycled by now or something.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry about that, champ.
Sorry. Oh, sorry. How does the Grim fucking Reaper make a mistake?
This isn't exactly my day job, man. I kind of lost a poker game to Old Grim last week, and well, I'm filling in for him at the moment.
Yeah. slightly looking dead at looking dude. Yeah, I don't know if that says anything about who you are, or...
I'm sure as hell not gay, if that's what you're implying.
You know, you're sure as hell about a lot of things. Wouldn't it be nice to be sure as heaven for a change? Never mind.
Death can be a lot of fun! We're gonna have a good old time, you and me. Get us down, donut.
Unfortunately, I'm not as much of a glass half full kind of guy as you seem to be.
Technically, the glass is always full half full in my hair. Technically, no such thing as time either. The sun never sets or rises. Days and years never go by. It's just you and your life, man.